So day one, class is in session. We are going over so many different things today. Right now, it's about resetting the mentality of investing. It's about understanding where your investment dollars can work for you and what's your number. We went around the room, we asked everyone, what was your number to retire from not just your job, but from your entrepreneurial efforts also? You did nothing every day for a whole month. You'll still get this same number. Some people number was 20,000. Some people number was 50,000. Some people number was 100,000. So we wanted to take today to show them how they can get to their number with using business credit to invest in multifamily real estate and go over the funding, how to get these deals done, how to analyze these type of deals so that they can get to their retirement a lot earlier. You can't build and scale with single family homes. It would just take too long.
We also kind of got into that commercial real estate realm. You know, we always looking to, you know, up our cash flow, and commercial real estate is a way that we can do that. So it's important to teach people how to underwrite these deals and what the potential of these, it's typically the same work that we do in residential, that if we apply that same effort in commercial, we can get 3 and 4 times the rent that we get. So
unless you have the ability to buy a lot of them at the same time, but if we can show you how to purchase multifamily homes, whether that's 10 units, 20 units, 30 units, we can show you how to get your doors up so you can be in a position to fire your job and everything else.
You know, we dove deep into business credit, some strategies on how to maximize your entity, and it was some value that I didn't drop at the last one. So, you know, the people that came to the last one, they were really appreciative of those gems, and then the people that was here, they didn't know, but it was a ton of information that wasn't not included in the slides. And, you know, I just felt like doing it another event, I need to put a little extra sauce in there, and when I did, you know, I'm glad that they received it well.
Okay, so then after all of this information, it's time to go and unwind. We go to dinner, we're by the beach, on the beach, it's a beautiful setting, we got our music going, we got the drinks flowing, and we're just having a good time enjoying each other's company. After dinner, we're gonna go ahead and head over to Orange Pub. Is the actual popping club here in Costa Rica, and we're gonna go in here, we're gonna dance, we're gonna sweat, we're gonna burn some calories all night and have a good time. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Follow us on all social media platforms, follow our YouTube page. Make sure you visit the website, bulletproofretreats.com. You don't want to be missing the next event. I'm telling you, it is well worth it. It's well worth it to be in proximity of people who's like-minded, who can help you level up to whatever that next level is. If you're always the smartest person in the room, you got everything going on, and there's no one around you that you can grow from, you need to change your circle. Bulletproofretreats.com.